is Kerryannbrown. I'm very, very happy to meet you guys for the first time in New York City. Welcome to New York City. Welcome to I love both your music and especially your music because I've seen everything that you have done. And both of you guys are very, very optimistic, inspiring. I just want to ask you guys, like, what motivates you guys to write these songs and put out the inspirational songs?
I guess for me it's like I grew up in a household where good music, positive music, that's my mom's favorite, you know? And I have three other sisters and a niece, and it's like I'd love for my music to have an effect on my community first. So it's very important for me to keep that same message, make the music palatable to all ears, from young to old, all over. And the best way to reach, you know, the mass are just positive.
Yes, I was about to say. I'm just inspired by life. Like, just trying to observe what's happening in my life and in other people's life.
So tell us what is next for both of you.
Well, I'm dropping my album in September. I'm working up a new single next week. I'll collab with Lila at the start of September. Two more singles for Lila, and we're working on her album for next year, early next year. So just stay tuned.
And I must say, I love your song, Protoje, and I'm very happy to perform it. Yes, I love your music. All of my favorite songs is the
We don't
think. No, 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 no.
I know what's going on, really, thing that
they can. Yes. Appreciate that, man. One thing is an important song, and that my thing is, observe what's going on and say, all right, this needs to be said.
Yeah.
Read the whole thing that the people need to hear, not necessarily what they want to hear.
Right, and blood money tells about a lot of
blood money speaks for itself, you know, it's just a song about Jamaica, like a good dissecting of what happens in Jamaica, and just put it into words so that people can agree.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, thank you guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, thanks for the support. Big up on yourself, thanks for spreading the message.
Yes.